Good afternoon or good evening, all of you. I am here on Zoom. I am giving my presentation. So I am starting my presentation, and my today's topic of discussion is Swayam, a MOOC platform. Swayam is steady waves of active learning for young aspiring minds, and this platform has been created by Government of India for promoting massive open online courses in our country. So this platform has been developed by Microsoft and has been launched in 2016. And the major objective and the vision of MOOC, Swayam platform, is the promotion of both school level and college level, university level in the country. So this is one of the screenshot of the platform, that is swayam.gov.in. And this platform is designed to achieve the three cardinal principles of education policy, that is to access, equity and quality of education. And this platform is being run by 9 national coordinators, and these national coordinators are from like higher education and school education. Suppose, for example, our country has a organization UGC, University Grant Commission, under whose university level education is being finalized, and at for school education, NCERT is a national body. Similar way, NIOS is also a body which is taking care of school education, and other universities and the autonomous bodies which is taking care of school education and school education are major national coordinators for this to run the platform, and they run the courses on this platform starting from the school education. For the out of school education children, for undergraduate level and the postgraduate level, all what is the courses available, you can see the screenshot over here. You can find out, you can apply the filters and search out the various courses for your interest area or discipline. Suppose this is a screenshot, and here you can see the school level course of class 11th is being run by NCERT, and for engineering level there is another course. So if you have got any kind of interest in any subject area, you can find the courses and join these courses free of cost. Definitely at the end of course, you have to give some written examination, and for that it will charge some nominal fees. So the course material is free and you can access it anytime, and you can study anytime, anywhere. And the baseline of this Swayam platform is a 4-quadrant approach that has been designed. And according to this 4-quadrant, the 4 major quadrant under which we have to run the course on this platform. First one is e-content. That should be in a text form or a PDF or an e-book. This is the e-content. Second one is e-tutorial. Any audio or video program has to be uploaded on the platform. The web resources, it's kind of a reference material, the extra suggested material, the related links has to be provided. The last one is self-assessment. You can upload the MCQs, short answers or some assignments for self-assessment. Apart from this, the video transcriptions are also available, discussion forum facilities are also available. So what is the process of creating the course on this platform is that, as an individual, as an organization, we have to follow this 4-quadrant. If we had got any of the content material in this 4-quadrant approach, we can start a course by the approval of these 9 national coordinators on this platform. So this is the presentation all about, and I would like to just show you the once the platform, live platform also. I will try to show you this. So here is the Swayam platform. As you can see, the live platform. Are you able to see the platform? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So in this platform, if I scroll, I can find these national coordinators. And you, if you wish to know about all these national coordinators, who are they? And if you find like who now presently there are partnering institutions, that can be universities, individual colleges or individuals, how many students has been enrolled till date, how many examination and certification has been provided by the across the nation, and these are the 9 national coordinators. Fine. What you have to do, you have to just sign in or register as you do in all in other accounts. Then after registering yourself, it will provide basic details, and after registering, creating a username and password, you can enroll in any of the specific course of your interest. As a learner, you can join any of the course. There is no condition that you have to be enrolled in some face-to-face course. Then only you can join this MOOC. There is no limitation for learning. You can join anytime. You can find out the course catalog and you can search according to your interest area, disciplinary area. These are the some of the courses that you can see are being run by this SWAYAM platform. So this is one of the major initiatives has been started in 2016, and especially to promote MOOCs, massive open online courses. So this is a Thank you. Thank you.